In more news tonight, three people were taken to the hospital after a two-vehicle crash this afternoon. Police at the scene said the crash occurred at about 12:10 p.m. on Ashland Avenue and Hundley Drive when the driver of a silver Jeep was going south and drove into the northbound lane, colliding with a silver Nissan Versa. Everyone involved was wearing seatbelts at the time of the crash, police said. The cause of the accident is under investigation.